got that over in the museum, or over in the attic, where we have that. And I'm not sure they're going to run that one again this Christmas, but I'm sure some of these days they'll be asking me to do that again. That way I can live forever, and I'm going to walk right on home. Anybody else? He was asking about a hologram, if the rest of you didn't hear what he asked. So.
I was just going to ask about, number one, the album, and then the tour that you're doing now. What's it like to travel to all these places in the country as opposed to around the world?
Well, thank you for asking that. We're very excited because we do have the number one album all over the United States and Canada and in the UK and in Australia. So we're pretty much number one across the board. It's been about 25 years since I've had a number one album. So I don't know. Excited to be still at it after all these years and know that I still have fans there. We're out on tour, by the way. From June, we started until mid-October, December. And so it's called Pure and Simple. That's the name of the album, too. So we're having a good time. You hearing that roar from my microphone? It's my head roaring because the mic is in my hair. It's empty up there except for my mic. Anybody else?